Hello and welcome to Tales from Tregembo, where we take a look at some of those amazing creatures here at the zoo. And I'm joined with Sherry and Shan Tregembo, and we're looking, what is this guy here?
This is a fennec fox.
Oh, look at him. This is the cutest little creature I've ever seen. I want to take him home. And where is he from originally?
They're from the deserts in northern Africa.
Oh my goodness, these ears, they pick up cable. Here, look at this. This yeah. guy. So tell me, what does he usually eat and what kind of things does he do during the day?
They're mostly a meat eater. In the wild, they eat a lot of insects, mice, rats, things like that. Okay. Of course, here in captivity, he eats a lot of dog food, and we also supplement some other meats okay. along with it, chicken, things like that.
And something you were telling me is that some people actually keep these as pets?
Oh, yes.
Oh,
yeah, there is a big pet trade on these fennec foxes because they only get 2 to 3 pounds.
Mm-hmm.
They're the smallest canid in the world.
And one of the cutest as well,
absolutely.
I would say
absolutely.
So who are some of the enemies of this fox?
Any of the, like the eagle owls, any kind of predators that are mostly raptors, I guess, would be their biggest predators. And that's why they burrow underground during mm-hmm. the day, and they come out at night and scurry around looking for food.
Okay.
They can hear insects underground and dig them up. And
I bet
them.
They can yeah. with these ears.
Yeah.
Look at them.
They have bionic ears.
They
sure.
are bionic ears.
But these ears have a much, much better purpose. The ears are real large like this, and they have this hair. And that keeps sand out because
okay.
they're in the desert,
right.
very sandy area, and they cool the animal.
Okay.
The ears are made
That's
to just release
so
the
large.
Heat. Yes.
Gotcha. Yeah. Okay. And what is the name of this fennec fox in particular here?
That's King Tut.
King Tut. Look at this, a big name for a little guy. Oh, well, goodness. Thank you so much for introducing us to King Tut here. And make sure you join us every Sunday for more animals just like this sweet, adorable fennec fox for Tales from Tregembo in Wilmington, Sarah Hopkins, WWAY News Channel 3.